Along about 1800, I guess, I took me a trip into the wilderness. Crossed the Mississippi, let my rifle roar. No white man had ever been there before. I turned my face to the setting sun. I lived by my knife and I lived by my gun. Came to a river called the Little Buffalo. Met a pretty maiden called Mushitaneo. Mushitaneo, Mushitaneo. Hugged her and I kissed her on the Little Buffalo. Mushitaneo, Mushitaneo. The big chief's daughter was the Mushitaneo. A brave called Buzzard and a brave called Crow and a brave called Hawk loved the Mushitaneo. They had a big battle with the arrow and the bow. And the Hawk shot the Buzzard and the Buzzard shot the Crow. The Hawk and I went a-hunting on the hill and knew it was me he was wanting to kill. Left him a-laying where the honeysuckers grow and said goodbye to my Mushitaneo. Mushitaneo, Mushitaneo. I hugged her and I kissed her on the Little Buffalo. Oh, Mushitaneo, Mushitaneo. The big chief's daughter was a Mushitaneo. I went back home, my mother to see, and stayed 30 years in Middle Tennessee. When I got back to the Little Buffalo, they showed me the grave of my Mushitaneo. The young chief's heart was brave and true. His hair was red and his eyes were blue. His father and his mother, he let me know, was the great white spirit and the Mushitaneo. Mushitaneo, Mushitaneo. He was my son, but I couldn't let him know. Oh, Mushitaneo, Mushitaneo. The great white spirit and the Mushitaneo. Mushitaneo, Mushitaneo. I hugged her and I kissed her on the Little Buffalo. Oh, Mushitaneo, Mushitaneo. The big chief's daughter was a Mushitaneo.